From Holmes County, a man is shot and killed at the Campus Mart on Highway 51 in Goodman. It happened last night right around 9 p.m. The victim is identified as Kian Jones. The Goodman Police Now Chief Willie Mack believes he was ambushed. After returning fire, Jones was hit. MBI is assisting police.